playing here in Berlin definitely makes you feel like you have the home crowd advantage. There's more pressure on us. If we go through, I feel like we would get a lot of support from that. People didn't expect us to even be at Worlds in the first place, and if we can make it out of groups, that would already be a big accomplishment.
There's no way they can handle this. There is a feminine damage, though. Hobby jumps on board, finds the first one.
So I feel like we can do it.
It's such a close group that I think that pretty much anyone has a possibility of getting out.
Here comes Levi.
Nếu mà đội tuyển Gamers Esports có thể tiến sâu được vào bên trong thì nó sẽ giúp cho VCS có cơ hội trở thành một trong những khu vực lớn trên bản đồ Liên minh huyền thoại thế giới và có thể thoát được cái bóng là một đại diện, là một team quay cả.
Great
look at the Jade team. Stopwatch burned and oh! The solo kill from Lil V. The fight might continue.
如果我们能进八强, 那代表我们有一定的实力。
Chris doesn't have the damage. Lil V chasing him down. The biggest upset of the day, you have to believe.
It was considered the group of life. Everyone looked at it and said, oh, FPX, they're going to get out first place in that group. Except FPX is also included because of their performances.
我觉得首先我们肯定要拿好成绩，让大家记住我们 FPX.
Attacking to the mid lane as well.
Yeah, Doan be flexing those muscles.
玩输出英雄的时候，我觉得还是这些那个多音币吧，就还是打得非常好，然后就回来了那个 Super Carry 多音币回来了。
We turn our attention to Doan B.
I kind of get that feeling that the beast has awoken.